get a big delight, especially the first one. We started many first ones.
I can see him up in heaven smiling now. With that brand new body, wow. That's the turn of God. Woo!
I love Jesus. Be hard.
All those who are labor and heavy laden, come to me and I will give you rest. He said, take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I'm meek, lowly in heart, and you shall find rest unto your soul, because my yoke is easy and my burden is light.
If you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Son, that mankind could be reconciled back to him, that mankind wouldn't have to suffer the wrath of God or be judged. And the only way we don't suffer the wrath of God or be judged is when we put our faith and trust in Jesus Christ, the one that rose from the dead, the one that sits on the right hand of Almighty God. He is the way, the truth, and the life, and no man can come unto the Father but by him. God's gift and God's answer to the world is Jesus. He's alive forevermore. He's the same yesterday and then forever.